It definitely is a thin crust pizza, though. It does have that little crispiness, especially around the edges of the pizza, which you would come to expect. However, flaky is not something that I would necessarily use to describe this pizza. I really would not consider the base of this pizza.